Nicola Sturgeon has long been accused by opponents of misleading Scotland's Parliament. Now they're asking, did her government mislead Scotland's highest court? It comes down to when she learned of complaints against her predecessor, Alex Salmond.
A statement by Nicola Sturgeon.
She told the Scottish Parliament he informed her himself on the 2nd of April 2018.
I did not know what was going on in the investigation because the procedure said I shouldn't know what was going on in the investigation. I was informed by the investigation, yes, by Alex Salmond.
But Sky News has previously reported details of a meeting before the 2nd of April in the First Minister's office at the Holyrood Parliament. It was 4 days before, on the 29th of March, and she was one of three people in attendance. At least one first-hand account states that a government investigation into Mr Salmond was discussed. But Nicola Sturgeon has said the meeting 4 days later that covered the same ground was SNP party business. No record was kept of it. That matters because the ministerial code dictates that government business needs to be recorded. Nicola Sturgeon's opponents accuse her of breaching the code and of misleading Parliament over what she knew and when about complaints against Alex Salmond. They are now asking, did her government also mislead Scotland's Court of Session over the affair? What's prompted the new questions is the paperwork submitted as part of Alex Salmond's judicial review of the government's investigation of him. In the so-called pleadings, Scottish government lawyers repeat the First Minister's assertion that she learned of the investigation in April 2018.
It's very serious. It's not just a simple matter of confusion in somebody's diary. This is about misleading Parliament, misleading the Court of Session, and therefore the First Minister really does need to come and explain to us what's happened.
Scotland's First Minister is due before a parliamentary committee next week into her government's handling of complaints against Alex Salmond. She will have serious questions to answer. James Matthews, Sky News, Edinburgh.